mustachioed crit finally got his comeuppance.
I'm surprised Dr. Blackwell didn't punch his teeth out the way he treated her. After all the hard work she put building this place up from scratch.
Looked like she earned Rentier's respect the way she put that asshole in his place.
That's because Rentier respects balls, and now he knows who has the biggest set west of the Mississippi.
Yeah, but keep your elbows in. Gotta protect that breadbasket.
As you can see, the region compound appears to have some unexpected positive side effects.
You know, I'm not the most attentive son, but I could have sworn your leg.
I feel 20 years younger, Jesse. Get the Panzer wagon ready. You and I are gonna find Felicity, just like the old days.
Let's just wait and see how this thing with Harrow's gonna land.
Harrow, pah! That two-bit tyrant could command his way out of an Oklahoma outhouse.
Yeah.
We sure he's all right?
Well, from a purely virological standpoint, he should have turned days ago. If we're seeing nothing by now, I guess compound works.
I can hear you, you know. Oh, better than ever. Goodness, you sound like Gravener with all your silly worrying.
Where the hell is Edgar?
When he thought you were dead, Edgar went on something of a revenge ride. He tracked down Chester Morgan, thinking that chatterbox might have some insight on Felicity's whereabouts.
I knew that rat son of a bitch was too slippery to croak it.
According to our sources, nowadays he dabbles in arms trafficking. Got himself a hideout in the mountains. Edgar snuck into the hills with a box of dynamite.
If Gravener wants to get himself killed, let him have at it. This freeze is up for the matter at hand.
Like hell it does. Whew, Edgar doesn't mess around. They're scattered everywhere.
And then it all went down the shitter. I'm tired of putting my neck on the line for them. I barely made it out of that gathering alive, thanks to those piss-drinking Rentiers and their crusade. But fuck them, fuck Debano, and fuck his devious brat. I'm out. Gotta stay low for a while and take care of myself for a change.
Here come Chester's boys.
Another agent! Take him out!
Woo!
believe I gotta get all the way down there.
about the bridges. This way. Maybe I can clear this with a bag. Yet another mine. Need to find a way up. Man out. Thank you.
Made it. Now, where are you hiding, Chester boy?
Edgar? Are you there?
Shit. Christmas in July.
So, you a warlord now, Chess?
Hey, boyo. Guess who's got his hands on the biggest stash of guns and ammo since the Civil War? Yes, me. I wonder why I didn't jump into the most American business there is earlier. Especially when the clouds of an all-out war started gathering over our heads. Someone will profit from it, no doubt. Why shouldn't that someone be me? Yours truly, Chester, the Weaponry Caesar.
carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went. Edgar's been here, no doubt.
Sounds like Edgar.
What a waste of perfectly good explosives.
Next time you go and die like that, you better stay dead.
Noted.
Damn you, Jess. Your horseplay's gonna get me killed one day. Since you hauled your ass all the way down here, how about you make yourself useful?
Okay. Very subtle, Chester boy. No one could spot that. First.
I'm getting hungry. Can you hurry the hell up?
So you reckon Chester knows where Felicity is?
Let's ask him.